New York was still New York.
That was the club kid story.
Michael went off on this sort of tangent.
We were the alternative in the gay community.
There was big dance halls all over New York.
Never seen anybody with that kind of influence and power.
The makeup got a little wilder. The drugs started escalating.
They were the most narcissistic, amoral group of people.
This is the story of something good turning into something bad.
He's a fame-hungry sociopath.
Michael Alig is an absolute genius.
Infantile.
This horrific crime.
One of the club kids told me, oh yeah, but there's also the thing that he killed somebody. And then he added, don't tell Michael I told you.
You know, it was real biblical, it was Shakespearean in scope of what happened.
Michael was the most incredible person I ever met. Just did the most fucked up things.
The gore element, the drug element, the decadent.
And then sinking to the greatest depths of hell.
Michael just might have a third act.
Who is coming out? Is it the party monster?